Hello, I'm Andrea Clear, a public school educator here to help you with your e-learning video production needs. I have come to the conclusion that education's current greatest need is real-life, project-based curriculum that not only teaches the necessary academic content, but also the necessary social-emotional learning skills needed to be successful in today's dynamic world. That is why this course will show you that, no matter the course content, even video production or electives, all of this is possible. Quality e-learning course is rooted in research-based learning strategies. That is why this course starts in Module 1 with social learning. Working with others is a day-to-day event in video production, so starting with this skill is strategic. According to prominent psychologist Vygotsky, people learn socially, and that is what this introduction activity encourages. A teacher get-to-know-you scavenger hunt introduces the teacher to the students through 10 clues placed strategically around the room, digital or physical. These clues will reveal important information about the teacher and in doing so create a community environment that is essential to any classroom. It can also be used in a variety of contexts that may or may not include the traditional concept of being face-to-face. Ways this activity can be implemented. The clues can be embedded in a digital escape room. Through 10 different discussion boards, students can be partnered with a peer. What's so great about all of these choices is that providing choices in itself, according to educational journal Pi Delta Kappan, is another way to increase engagement in the classroom. Other activities in Module 1 will include student introductions via the discussion board, scaffolding of procedures, creation of procedures student-led via memes, error analysis, and a formative assessment. Module 1 then progresses to utilizing Keller's ARCS model of motivation, the first part of this strategy being to gain the learner's attention, and the following part to show relevance of material. Students will be informed of a year-long partnership with a local sister school. All projects created in this class will be peer-reviewed and discussed with this fellowship school in real time. This strategy engages the students and energizes them to put their best projects forward. Module 2 utilizes Keller's ARCS model of motivation in regards to building confidence and satisfaction. Students will become confident of their abilities to create quality projects and will be satisfied with what they've accomplished because in this module they learn basic editing skills and the video platform WeVideo before creating their projects. Through videos, teacher scaffolding, detailed rubrics, and provided time for students to explore the editing platform, students will build the editing skills needed before moving on to creating video projects. Ramp up student engagement with project-based learning. In Module 3, students will create a question and answer vlog about themselves, which not only engages the students, but according to PBL Works, will create a deep and long-lasting academic connection since the learning assignment is connecting their academic experiences with their personal interests. It also fosters a community learning environment that is so vital to the classroom. Most importantly, in Module 4, students will take notes, discuss, and create a communication skills project. All of this is based on a key aspect of this course, a strong focus on social-emotional learning, or SEL. According to CASEL, the Collaborative for Academic, Social, and Emotional Learning, SEL is an important part of education and human development. For our students to develop the knowledge they need, they must first learn how to develop healthy identities and relationships with others. Video production and life is all about collaboration, which is why this communication skills project is embedded in Module 4. Module 5 and 6 continue SEL through exploring in-depth cooperative learning and ethics. Activities to showcase these skills include class discussions, think, pair, share, quick draws, and jigsaw. Almost all of these activities utilize Vygotsky's social learning principles, as only one of them, quick draw, is completed individually. Module 6 leads students into Mesro's transformative learning as students are transformed through the dilemmas of ethics. Dilemmas will be provided. Students will share, explore, and change their perspective. Activities include a class discussion on the workplace, a think, pair, share with real-life examples, a group discussion on ethical scenarios, a reflection on the knowledge they have learned, and of the most higher-order thinking, creating their own ethical dilemmas. Video production e-learning courses can reflect more than just video editing skills. By embedding proven teaching strategies with real-life projects and emphasizing our students' needs in today's world, any course can be structured to successfully lead and motivate today's learners. Thank you for joining me.